All right. There's days, and then there's my favorite days. And my favorite days typically involve putting a catamaran on the water. And today we're gonna be running this Twin Vee 260 GFX. And boy, this is a beautiful boat. She's got a pair of white 200 horsepower Yamaha engines on her. Beautiful white outriggers. Radar with a custom folding bracket. And we're gonna get her done. See you in the water. That's the business. Twin Vee in the house. This boat's got a nice Lumar windlass on it. They've got this nice lounger seat with the cooler here. Cup holders aplenty. Nice 10K lumen Razor LED light, forward spreader light. And we did this custom folding radar bracket here. We get these made in-house right here, which is super stable. And the outriggers they chose are pretty cool. Make sure I don't hit nothing here. Twin 16-inch Garmin's. You see the radars firing.
Is it better on the seat than it was from the side?
Yes, much better.
Probably just
but they've got this clamp so hard that it's almost like it's on this page.
Yeah.
And I forgot to mention that this one is spoken for, but we can order your own. Oh, Captain Cris is about to take us out. We're ready to roll. Yeah. No hat fishing.
The rule is you gotta put the fucker on.
Yeah.
Spins on a dime to split the controls, and she'll turn in her own circumference. Check the dive ladder.
That was the only reason. I bought the boat.
That's my dive ladder.
Huh?
My foot's on the ladder.
That's why I wanted the boat, because of the ladder. Did I not say that?
Yeah.
We bought it for the ladder.
That's a good ladder.
Power.
So you
turn it on?
So you hit that rack.